Hi, I'm Jaime Wohl with the entertainment news for Wednesday. Tonight we have details on the second annual Calgary International Children's Festival. But first, here's today's trivia question. What charity organization has singer John Cougar Mellencamp helped put on a series of concerts for? Performers from as far away as Australia and Belgium will be at this year's Calgary International Children's Festival.
In its first year, the Calgary International Children's Festival was a success with the youngsters, and it broke even financially as well. This year, the five-day festival, which starts at the end of May, will be bigger and even more ambitious. This year, it will introduce dance, more French shows, and programs geared towards older children. Based at the Center for Performing Arts, the festival provides entertainment and activities for school children.
Watch plays, you make hats, you make kites, and you watch plays, and you have parachute games. It's real fun, and you get your face painted and stuff like that.
I know an easier way to put it. You have fun.
Yeah.
And lots of it.
Children's Festival producer Joanne James says that the school boards are getting involved again this year and are planning day trips to the festival.
And they can have a really comprehensive arts experience for the whole day, because the festival is not just main stage performances, but it's a lot of hands-on activities where they will be actually creating art as well as viewing art. So it's a very valid field trip. And now that the festival has happened once, we have schools budgeting for this is a major field trip in their year.
Last year, over 35,000 people attended the festival, and this year they're hoping to involve even more school kids in the event. Tickets may be purchased through the mail through the Arts Center and will go on sale to the public at Bass Outlets on April 18th. All tickets are under $5.
On the local theater scene, two plays are opening this week. Aurora Theatre is presenting Hackers, which shows the lighter side of the computer subculture. The play opens tomorrow night at the Aurora Stage in Chinatown. Also tomorrow, Theater 80 will showcase Sharon Pollock's Blood Relations. It's the gory story of Lizzy Borden and her axe, which won Pollock the 1981 Governor General's Award for Drama. In trivia today, the question was, what charity organization has John Cougar Mellencamp helped out by putting on a series of benefit concerts? The answer is Farm Aid. Mellencamp is playing tonight to a sold-out Saddle Dome. Should be a very hot show. For the Entertainment Report, I'm Jaime Wohl. See you tomorrow.